a grave with a window, rested at the Evergreen Cemetery in New Haven, Vermont, is Timothy Clark Smith. Timothy was a doctor in the 19th century who was fearful of being buried alive, so he constructed a tomb design of his own, complete with a glass viewing window and a set of stairs. Timothy was said to also be buried with a bell and breathing tube on hand, should the circumstance arise. He was laid to rest in 1893 with a glass window centered on his face. I know you're probably dying to get a peek inside, so I'm going to show you. Years of condensation and moss growth have made the full visibility tricky, but if you get the chance, it is still quite interesting to see and take a look.